5 in SST, the first chapter is the globe, the model of the earth. Yes, the globe looks similar to our earth, natural earth. That is why globe is known as the model of our earth. Let's begin. Our earth is a very beautiful planet. It is the only planet in the solar system where life exists. That means life belongs, okay? While life is present, life leads by everyone. So earth is a beautiful place. It is only planet in the solar system where you can find life. Means we are having life. Jivan, our earth is the home of millions of human beings, plants and animals. That means many people, plants, animals live in this earth. The major portion of the earth's surface is covered by water. Major portion means main portion. If this is the earth, then earth is divided and within that three portion is covered with water and one portion is land. So this large portion of water is known as oceans. The different land masses situated among these oceans are called continents. So the land that I'm talking about here, that land is present between. This is the land, this is the land, these all are water. So these lands are known as continents, big lands. The land masses on the earth are not level ground, means they are not flat. They are plains, means flat area, plateau means table land, mountains, valleys. Even at the bottom of the ocean, means inside the ocean also, there are mountains, rocks, plains, plateaus and deep valleys. We know that the earth is ball shaped like the moon, see, similar, and the sun. Since we see only a small portion of the earth at a time, we cannot imagine its full shape and size. So think you are here, think you are present here. So you can only see this portion. Can you see the whole? Never. So we can only see the small portion. We cannot imagine also its full shape. There was a time when seamen, those who used to travel by sea, feared means to get scared, dar jana, to sail their boats far from the coast. So they used to think that they will not go from the coast to the sea. They don't want to go far away. They were afraid that they would fall off the edge of the earth. They think that the earth is flat in shape. So when they will move at the edge means the border, they will fall from here. Photographs of the earth taken from great distances has confirmed that our earth is spherical in shape. So the astronauts who have taken photo of the earth, they proved that the earth is spherical, means circular in shape. See, this is called a globe. What is a globe? Globe is made in the shape of earth. It is the model of the earth on a small scale, means earth is the big one and this is the small one. Globe help us to study the size and location of the continents and ocean. What is the size of a continent? Where is an ocean located? Where is a continent located? Everything we can study by the help of this small globe. So these are very useful to us up to here today.